Wish you could automate an email strategy that gets people to click and effortlessly nurture leads? We got you. How's it going, Sumolings? Jay here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for entrepreneurs. And today, we're talking about Encharge, the marketing automation tool that sends behavior-based emails using a drag-and-drop flow builder and native integrations with major CRMs. But before we get into it, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel so you never miss out on any of our videos. All right, first things first, this is your dashboard. And if you scroll down, you can see a summary of all your email metrics and your activity stream. It's super easy to import your contacts into Encharge. Just upload your CSV spreadsheet, map the fields, and boom, you're set. Now your contacts are in this list. And from here, you can do things like add segments, which let you segment users by a bunch of conditions. And if you want to get really fancy, you can segment by group to create even more segments. So take this example segment of all the users who have visited the pricing page and clicked an email. There are a ton of options for you to play around with, so don't hold back. Okay, next up, let's take a tour of a user's profile, which houses all their customer attributes. Encharge even shows you how this customer found you, like this guy who was referred by Google. And if your customer has integrated Encharge with other tools like Calendly, you have access to that information too. Now on the right, you can see their activity feed, like emails they read and replied to. Plus, if they connected Encharge to their products via their API, you can also see that. Let's cruise on over to Flow, which is where you can create marketing automation flows. You can start from scratch or use one of Encharge's templates. All flows have three components: your triggers, which start flows, actions, which execute flows, and filters, which put people into different buckets. So when someone fills out a type form, you can set up an action based on their response, like adding them to a Facebook audience. Another really popular type of flow is a lead nurturing flow, which automates an email sequence. There are so many flows that you can create to streamline your process, we're just barely scratching the surface here. Last but not least, let's talk about broadcasts, which lets you send newsletters to your contacts. You can send them to your whole audience or specific segments. Use the drag and drop email builder to create your message. And best of all, Encharge has A/B testing, so you know you're setting yourself up for success. Just schedule your broadcast and you're good to go. That's the scoop on Encharge. So are you ready to level up your email strategy? Use Encharge to personalize email outreach without breaking a sweat. Get lifetime access to Encharge today. It's super easy to import your contacts to... No! So take this example segment of all the users who have visited the And if your customer has integrated Encharge...